Flyweight.
Hold on, let me get a little
First up, out of the red corner, is Ned Spears. Out of the blue corner, with a record of 2 wins and 2 losses, fighting at Knoxville Martial Arts Academy in Knoxville, Tennessee, Dreku Miley! This time will be officiated by referee Chester Neely.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Valor Fighting Challenge Fight Night at the Joe as we come to our first section of our pro MMA bouts here. We have Dre Miley and Ned Spears. Two flyweights hungry for a win. Ned making his debut here against Dre, who is a 2-2 record as a professional. Both men come out. Measuring, looking, gauging each other.
Come on, Dre!
Few check shots, few check kicks.
Let's go, Dre!
This is one of the few bouts of the night where their size is about the same. Their reach is about the same. A lot of the advantages are the same across the board.
I'm definitely interested in seeing this fight. I hear that Dre wants to end world hunger by handing out these hands, like family meals.
Worried about Dre Miley to put Ned against the cage as Ned Spears counters quickly with a double leg.
Looks like Dre's going for
a guillotine. As he marches him back across, he's standing just forward, keeps him pressed. We'll see if he can finish. Ned is asleep, he is out. Dre Miley finishes with a standing guillotine. Dreku Miley with a spectacular finish as he advances to 3-2. Ned seems to be coming back to his senses. As the doctors are checking him out now, congratulations, Dre Miley.
Something only you would do, Frankie.
Let's give it up for both these competitors. An excellent gimmick for the Dragon Ball, but let's not throw things to the cage, everybody. Please don't do that.
Hey, fucker, somebody gotta go in there and get that damn ball.
Ken told you don't pour it in.
Sorry!
Ken's getting it. The commission's gonna get it.
Don't pull it out. No! Over here!
The commission got it.
Way to go, Dre Miley!
Okay, let's make this official, everybody. The referee stopped this just 1 minute into the first round. Your winner, out of the red corner, via standing, out of the blue corner, via standing guillotine, Dreku Miley!
Very
standing behind his work and his dreams with that Christina. Good job, Mr. Dre Miley. Now, any shout out? You want to shout out one thing?
Shout out to my team, KMA, Eric Turner, Arizona, everybody from top to bottom at KMA, my friends, my family, who came out. Frankie's Body Shop keep me in tip top shape. So I'm a big 125er, so it took a lot for me to get down here. So thank you guys for coming.
Fantastic tonight. Dre Miley, everybody. Congratulations, sir.